Hello everyone, good evening. Today I'm going to talk to one kid whose name is Srijit. Srijit, say hello to everyone.
Hello.
Okay, Srijit is very fond of cars and he loves knowing about the countries. So I gave him a task during this summer holidays. You can say that this is a Corona holidays. So I gave him the task of learning the capital of all the countries in the world. So he has given his best efforts to remember the capitals of all the countries. So this is his small test and let us see how he performs. Okay, Srijit, are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, so the first capital which you will tell me is, what is the capital of Afghanistan?
Kabul is the capital of Afghanistan.
And what is the capital of Algeria?
Algeria is the capital of Algeria.
Very good. See, Srijit, I will ask you the country and you will tell me the capitals.
Mm.
Okay? So you will not speak the full sentence, otherwise it will take a long time. Okay? A lot of time. So the next capital you will tell is of Angola.
Angola? Luanda.
Yes. Argentina?
Buenos Aires.
Wonderful. Australia?
Australia, Canberra.
And Austria?
Vienna.
Azerbaijan?
Baku.
Very good. And Bahrain?
Manama.
Bangladesh?
Dhaka.
Belgium?
Brussels.
Brussels, very good. Belarus?
Belarus, Minsk.
Minsk. So, as sad he appears in this video, he is not that sad. He is very laughing man. He keeps on laughing. And he loves his mama very much. And they play a lot of Ludo games during this COVID-19 or Corona break of the schools. Okay, so next capital is Bhutan.
Thimphu.
Brazil.
Brasilia.
Brunei.
Brunei Bandar Seri Begawan.
Bulgaria.
Sofia.
Cambodia.
Cambodia, Phnom Penh.
Canada.
Canada, Ottawa.
Very good. And what is the capital of People's Republic of China? China.
Beijing.
Very good. Cuba.
Havana.
Cyprus.
Nicosia.
Very good. Denmark.
Copenhagen.
Egypt.
Cairo.
Ethiopia.
Addis Ababa.
Very good. And what is the capital of Fiji?
Suva.
Very good. And what is the capital of Finland?
Finland, Helsinki.
France.
Paris.
Germany.
Berlin.
Ghana.
Accra.
Greece.
Athens.
Guatemala.
Guatemala City.
Hong Kong,
Victoria.
Hungary.
Budapest.
Iceland,
Reykjavik.
India.
New Delhi.
Indonesia,
Jakarta.
Iran,
Tehran.
Iraq,
Baghdad.
Ireland,
Dublin.
Very good. Till now he has performed very well. Now I will ask him some questions related to him. Srijit, what is your favorite food?
My favorite food is Maggi.
Maggi. See, listeners, you got to know that Srijit loves Maggi a lot. Like other kids, Maggi is his favorite food. And do you know that he doesn't get to eat Maggi very normally? He gets to eat Maggi somewhere once in 15 or 20 days. So his craving is always intact. If you will give him Maggi every day, so he will eat Maggi every day. But we don't give him Maggi every day. So that's why Maggi remains his favorite food. Okay, moving ahead, Srijit, tell me the capital of Israel.
Israel, Jerusalem.
Italy.
Rome.
Very good. Jamaica.
Kingston.
Japan,
Tokyo.
Jordan.
Amman.
Kazakhstan,
Almaty.
Very good. Kyrgyzstan.
Bishkek.
Srijit, could you please speak a little louder. Okay, and next capital for you is North Korea's capital.
North Korea,
yes.
Pyongyang.
And what is the capital of South Korea?
South Korea, Seoul.
Very good. Let me tell you viewers that initially he found the capital of North Korea, Pyongyang or Pyongyang, very funny. And he laughed a lot. Okay. So do you find the capital of North Korea funny? Very good. So what is the capital of Kuwait?
Kuwait.
Laos,
Vientiane.
Lebanon.
Beirut.
And what is the capital of Libya?
Tripoli.
Luxembourg
Village.
Macau.
Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur.
Maldives,
Malay.
Very good. And what is the capital of Mauritius?
Mauritius. Port Louis.
Very good. What is the capital of Mexico?
Mexico City.
And what is the capital of Mongolia?
Mongolia, Ulaanbaatar.
And can you please tell me the capital of Myanmar?
Myanmar.
Naypyidaw. Very good. Mozambique.
Naypyidaw.
And Nauru.
Nauru. Yaren.
Very good. Yaren. What is the capital of Nepal?
Nepal, Kathmandu.
Kathmandu. Very good. And Netherlands?
Netherlands. Amsterdam.
Very good. You have a very good memory, my dear boy. What is the capital of New Zealand?
New Zealand, Wellington.
And what is the capital of Nigeria?
Nigeria, Abuja.
And Norway?
Norway, Oslo.
Oman?
Muscat.
Very good. Pakistan?
Pakistan, Islamabad.
Panama?
Panama City.
Philippines?
Manila.
Manila. Very good. And Poland?
Poland, Warsaw.
Very good. Portugal?
Lisbon.
Okay. And what is the capital of Qatar?
Qatar, Doha.
Very good. Romania?
Romania, Bucharest.
Russia?
Moscow.
Saudi Arabia?
Saudi Arabia, Riyadh.
Senegal?
Senegal, Dakar.
Okay. So, once again, viewers, I would like to bring your attention towards this fact that I got him learn the capital of Senegal by showing the symbols. Whenever I asked him what is the capital of Senegal, he used to take a belch and tell me, Papa, this is the capital of Senegal. So got to know that Dakar, yeah? It is the synonym of belch in English. Okay, so Senegal's capital is Dakar. Okay, my dear boy, some more capitals for you. Hope you'll answer them well. Serbia and Montenegro.
Serbia and Montenegro, Belgrade.
South Africa.
Cape Town.
Very good. Spain.
Madrid.
Very good. Singapore.
Singapore City.
Very good. Sri Lanka.
Sri Lanka, Colombo.
Very good. Syria.
Damascus.
Very good. Cyprus.
Cyprus, Nicosia.
Very good. Taiwan.
Taiwan, Taipei.
Thailand.
Thailand, Bangkok.
Trinidad and Tobago.
Trinidad and Tobago.
Very good. Come on, tell me.
Port of Spain.
Wonderful. And Tunisia.
Tunisia, Tunis.
Turkey.
Turkey, Ankara.
United Arab Emirates.
United Arab Emirates.
Very good. Come
Abu Dhabi.
Uganda.
Uganda. Uganda. Kampala.
Very good. Very good answer. Ukraine.
Kiev.
And UK.
UK, London.
USA.
USA, Washington.
Washington,
DC.
Very good.
Washington,
Sujit, DC. Sujit, please speak a little bit louder, no? Louder, yes, as I'm speaking. Okay. What is the capital of Venezuela?
Venezuela, Caracas.
Very good. Vietnam.
Vietnam, Hanoi.
And capital of Yemen?
Yemen, Sanaa.
Very good. Zaire?
Zaire, Kinshasa.
Oh, very good. Zambia?
Lusaka.
Very good. Zimbabwe?
Harare.
Very good. Okay, Srijit, you have done very well so far, but I'm not going to leave you like this. Okay, I'll ask you some more capitals. There are some tough countries and their capitals are also very tough to remember, but I hope you will do justice with them. Okay, so viewers, do you know that what is the hobby or the habit of Srijit that I don't like? When he shakes his legs, I don't like it at all. So I keep on telling him that please don't shake your legs. So whenever I say, he just gives his consent and promises not to repeat it again. But next time when I am absent, he keeps on doing this. So I think he is a naughty kid. He loves doing that. Let us move ahead. So the next country whose capital you will tell is Albania.
Tirana.
Andorra.
Andorra, Andorra La Vella.
Antigua and Barbuda.
Antigua and Barbuda, St. George.
The Bahamas.
The Bahamas, Nassau.
Very good. Barbados.
Bridgetown.
Belize.
Belmopan.
Very good. And what is the capital of Benin?
Benin, Porto Novo.
Very good. Bolivia.
La Paz.
Very good. Bosnia and Herzegovina.
Bosnia and Herzegovina, Sarajevo.
Very good. And what is the capital of Botswana?
Botswana, Gaborone.
Very good. You are wonderful, my baby. And what is the capital of Burkina Faso?
Burkina Faso, Ouagadougou.
Viewers, this is the favorite of my dear boy Srijit. He loves telling me the capital of Burkina Faso, Ouagadougou. Okay. Mm. What is the capital of Burundi?
Burundi, Bujumbura.
Cameroon.
Cameroon, Yaounde.
Cape Verde.
Praia.
Very good. Central African Republic.
Bangui.
Very good. And what is the capital of Chad?
Chad, N'Djamena.
Chile.
Chile, Santiago.
Peru.
Lima.
Very good. Colombia.
Colombia, Bogota.
Comoros.
Burundi.
Very good. Congo.
Congo. Bratislava.
Brazzaville. Very good. No problem, my dear. Sometimes mistakes happen. Costa Rica.
Costa Rica. Saint George.
Saint George. Very good. And what is the capital of Ivory Coast?
Ivory Coast. Yamoussoukro.
Oh, very good. Croatia.
Croatia. Zagreb.
Czech Republic.
Czech Republic, Prague.
Djibouti.
Djibouti. Djibouti.
Dominica.
Dominica.
Yes.
Dominica.
Dominica's capital is?
Brazil.
Very good. What is the capital of Dominican Republic?
Dominican Republic, Santo Domingo.
East Timor.
East Timor, Delhi.
Very good. Now moving ahead, some more capitals remaining. Okay, I am not going to let you go. What is the capital of Ecuador?
Ecuador, Quito.
El Salvador.
El Salvador. San Salvador.
Guinea Equatorial.
Guinea Equatorial. Malabo.
Eritrea.
Eritrea. Asmara.
Estonia.
Estonia. Tallinn.
Very good. Gabon.
Gabon. Libreville.
Gambia.
Gambia. Banjul.
Georgia.
Georgia. Georgia.
I know that you know this. You know.
I don't know.
You have told me this several times. Okay, I'm going to give you a hint. The first letter is T.
T.
Yes.
Tbilisi.
Very good. You are wonderful. What is the capital of Grenada?
Grenada. Saint George's.
Saint George's. Very good. What is the capital of Guinea?
Guinea Conakry.
And Guinea-Bissau?
Guinea-Bissau. Bissau.
Guyana?
Guyana. Bratislava.
No. George?
Georgia.
No. Guyana's capital is? George?
Georgetown.
Very good. What is the capital of Haiti?
Haiti. Port-au-Prince.
And what is the capital of Honduras?
Honduras, Tegucigalpa.
Very good. Kenya?
Kenya, Nairobi.
Kiribati?
Kiribati, Tarawa Atoll.
Kosovo?
Kosovo. Kosovo. Pristina.
Very good. Viewers, let me remind you that all these countries are not so common countries, and learning the capitals of these countries has really been very difficult. Most of the times, this kid who is present before you, who is telling the capitals of all these countries, he found the pronunciation of all these countries and their capitals very difficult. But he persisted, he kept on, he did not lose his hope, and tried to manage the pronunciation of these countries and capitals. Okay. So if somewhere there are certain mistakes, I hope that you will not pay that much attention, because he is growing and in the future he is going to learn them in a better manner. Okay. So moving ahead, some more capitals, my boy. What is the capital of Latvia?
Latvia, Riga.
Lesotho.
Lesotho, Maseru.
Liberia.
Monrovia.
Liechtenstein.
Novorus.
Very good. Lithuania.
Lithuania. Lithuania. Vilnius.
Very good. Macedonia.
Macedonia. Skopje.
Madagascar.
Antananarivo.
Very good. Malawi.
Malawi. Lilongwe.
Very good. Mali.
Mali. Bamako.
And what is the capital of Malta?
Malta. Valletta.
Oh my god, you are making everything look so easy. What is the capital of Marshall Islands?
Marshall Islands. Marshall Islands, Majuro.
Majuro. Oh, very good. Very sharp memory. Mauritania.
Mauritania. Nouakchott.
Micronesia.
Palikir.
Moldova.
Moldova. Chisinau.
Oh, very good. And what is the capital of Montenegro?
Montenegro. Podgorica.
Very good. Monaco.
Monaco.
Yes.
Monaco.
Morocco.
Rabat.
Namibia.
Namibia. Namibia. Windhoek.
Windhoek. Very good. Windhoek. some more apples are remaining. Okay, then we're going to close our video. This is going to become slightly, this has been slightly longer. Nicaragua.
Nicaragua, Managua.
Niger.
Niger. Niamey.
Very good. Palau.
Palau, Milikyo.
Papua New Guinea.
Papua New Guinea. Papua New Guinea.
You know it? I'll give you a hint. The capital of Papua New Guinea starts with P.
Port Moresby.
Very good. What is the capital of Paraguay?
Paraguay. Paraguay, Asuncion.
Rwanda.
Rwanda, Kigali.
Saint Kitts and Nevis.
Basse-Terre.
Saint Lucia.
Saint Lucia, Castries.
Samoa.
Samoa, Apia.
Sao Tome and Principe.
Sao Tome and Principe. Sao Tome and Principe. Sao Tome.
Very good. Seychelles.
Seychelles. Victoria.
Sierra Leone.
Sierra Leone. Sierra Leone, Freetown.
Slovakia.
Slovakia. Bratislava.
Very good. Solomon Islands.
Solomon Island?
Yes.
Solomon Island. I don't know.
You know it. There is a hint for you. H.
H.
Yes. And after that, O. H O.
Honiara.
Very good. What is the capital of Slovenia?
Slovenia. Ljubljana.
Somalia.
Somalia. Mogadishu.
Very good. And what is the capital of Sudan?
Sudan.
Yes.
Khartoum.
Suriname.
Suriname. Paramaribo.
Very good. Swaziland.
Swaziland. Mbabane.
Very good. Switzerland.
Switzerland. Bonn.
Sweden.
Sweden. Sweden. Stockholm.
Very good. Tajikistan.
Tajikistan. Tajikistan. Dushanbe.
Very good. Tanzania.
Tanzania. Dodoma.
Togo.
Togo, Lom.
Tonga.
Lukorofa.
Turkmenistan.
Turkmenistan. Ashgabat.
Tuvalu.
Tuvalu, Veiku.
Very good. Uruguay.
Uruguay. Montevideo.
Uzbekistan.
Uzbekistan. Uzbekistan. Ashgabat.
No. I will give you a hint. Uzbekistan's capital starts with T.
T.
T-A and it's
Tashkent.
Very good. What is the capital of Vanuatu?
Vanuatu. Vanuatu, Port Vila.
And what is the capital of Vatican City?
Vatican City. Vatican City.
Very good. Now the one country that is remaining, I'll ask you, which he learnt very recently. What is the capital of Armenia?
Armenia. Yerevan is the capital of Armenia.
Armenia. Very Armenia. Good. Wonderful, my boy. Viewers, I would like to tell you that Srijit studies in class 1 and his corona vacations, corona lockdown period is going on, and he is utilizing his time up to his best. Though most of the times he loves playing Ludo, loves playing outside, but he is not allowed to move outside as lockdown is going on. Everybody has to remain home and remain safe. Okay.
So stay home, stay safe.
Next time we promise to bring you some more videos on capitals and some other general knowledge topics. And Srijit, can you say bye to the viewers?
Bye.
Stay home, stay safe.
Stay home, stay safe.
Very good. Bye bye. See you.
Bye bye. See you.
Take care.
Take care.